ligama lenkosi malibonge. Noma kwafaka nje ngokhele ya sekusitha lokhu. Okay, sichubeka nelibito lekuyonda njani bazalwane. Lekuyozuza imiphefumu. Lapho sithi khona silandza. Labo labalahlekile sibabuyisa embusweni waNkulunkulu. Ligama lenkosi malibonge. Now sibalile kele lesibalile evikini leliphelile. Namuhla ngicela ngoba besikhuluma ngema strategies the past 2 weeks. Kwekuthi sizuza kanjani ke lemphefumulo. Satibala timfo ngiyakhola tabastano. Namuhla ke sengicela sibuke the F effective soul winner. Ligama lenkosi malibonge. Namuhla sibuka lokuthi ngumuntu lokanjani ke lekatawuyenda lenkonzo yekuzuza umphefumulo noma imiphefumulo ayende kahle aphumelele kiyo. Sesiwafunzile lamasu, but lamasu aodwa angeke akusebenzele na ungasilo lolihlobo lesitambala namuhla. Ligama lenkosi malibonge. Kufuna uwaki lamasu longawasebenzisa kuzuza imphefumulo, but kuyabita nalokuthi nawe ke utibukele ukuthi ulungulo yini lolihlobo leli ngathi nalisebenzisa lamasu izuzeke vele lemphefumulo. Nikhona ka angubetsela. Kungenzeka uwadi na umdlalo webhola. Uwadi emasu ekwekuthi na u striker utritshulwa kanjani. Nikhona mosi. Lamasu wende njani. But na ungasilo lihlobo vele lalo muntu lekakhonako lokudribula. Utawuthi uhati lamasu edribula. Uthi nathi uyadribula wehluleke. Because awusilo vele lolihlobo lelidriblako. Nikhona bazalwane. So namuhla ke asibukeni the effective soul winner. Livesi lesitawuqala ngalo nguleli lakuba seKorinte sahluko 9 verses 19 and 20. The effective soul winner. Ungasifundzela amakhaya. Nami ngafundza nginalo iBhayibheli. Verse 19 and 20.
Paula usigcile sabo bonke. Ngobe noma ngikhululeke kubo bonke. Noko ngatenda sigcila sigcile kubo bonke. Ngidzimade ngizuzele labanyenti kuKristu. KumaJuda ngafike ngaba ngumJuda. Kuze ngizuze emaJuda. Njengoba bangaphansi kwemithetho. Ngaba ngulongaphansi kwemthetho noma mina ngingekho ngaphansi kwawo ngangentela ukuthi ngite uzuza abantu labangaphansi kwemthetho
ngangentela kwekuthi ngito uzuza bantu labanjani
abangaphansi kwemthetho.
Now lamavesi lamabili lesiwafundile bazalwane kungazuthi akhuluma imvo lengavakala. Because kwekuqala uthi Paula manje I am not anyone's slave. Nikhona. Angisiso sigcili sanoma ngangibani. Uthi nanome kodwa ningasiso sigcili. Ngivumile ukuthi ngibe sigcili sawo wonke umuntu. Nalamanye amagama uthi Paula ngiyatati mine angisiso sigcine kodwa ke nakubita bakuthi kuzuzeke sigcine ngiyangena ngibe sigcine
haleluya
kuze kutozuzeka kabanjani bazalwane because nalelani bazalwane angeke siyizuze imphefumulo so long as sigibele la mahashi leswagibele eligabo
haleluya
bakhona labangcwele
haleluya
nalabanye amagama ubuka lomhlobo lwemuntu lo lofuna ukuzuza because sibidele ukuzuza lonke ihlobo lwemuntu Kungaba ngeligcilatekile nalelikhululekile lonke uyakufuna uNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Uthi ke Paula ngalokuthi ngiya understand ukuthi ngibitelwe bonke bani. Nangifika edit noma ngingagcilateki mine. I become a slave for everyone.
Hallelujah.
Yabazalwane kube besikuconzile lo. Ngabe kude la ma groups lesinawo. Ngabe kude la ma class lesinawo. Because nanifika kulaba. Indinga yenu ke futhi nenda la ma group la ekolweni, kulala abakholwako. Nikona kam.
Hallelujah.
But uthi lo mzalwane lana nanoma mina ngingasusi ngasiso sigcila sanoma ngangibani but Nakubita ngizuze lokugcilatekile. Uthi so that I can win as many people as possible. Ngibo phela sithi lele sikhulumele etikwako bazalwane, sikhulumela etukwe call, a call to win so. Lo lubito lwethu sibitelwe kuyozuza imphefumulo. And lo muntu lota ukhona kuzuza imphefumulo ngilo muntu lekede liklasi nikhona muntu lonjani bazalwane umuntu lota ufika esimeni nampela make manana ukhulume ngamagama lamabili nemveli ake ngibashiye bogogo kancane ukhulume ngamagama lamangabo wathi kuneku sympathizer sevan bese kuba nani bese kuba neku empathizer senkulumo nebafana be desk phela ngitshe bogogo ngiyabashiya manje wathi nakachaza wathi kunemehluko kuba ne sympathy nekuba ne empathy ngiyabuya bogogo Mimi de la phone bizenze sibuye. Sevanela.
Amen.
Now ngubuyele ke gogo. Uthi manje kunemehluko emkhathini yekuvela umuntu. Manje siswati ke siyahlupa manje. Kunemehluko kuvela umuntu because nakalimela umuntu.
Nesi sorry.
Yeah.
Niyabona ka? We are sympathizer naye.
Yeah.
But now ne empathy. Kusho ukuthi uyendlula ekuthenini ncesi.
Yeah.
Utibona wena utipicturisha umlomuntu lekasebhlungwini. Ungene tikathulwe ntake uvelele kakuvako.
Hallelujah.
Nalabanye bagama awugcini ngancesi.
Yeah.
Ungena kulesimo lekabizo uvelele kakuvako.
Hallelujah.
Uthi ke Paula manje kuze ngibazuze mine. Noma ngingakagcilateki kodwa nangisimela abagcilatekile. Ngingena ekugcilatekeni kwabo.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Indzaba yokuzuza imphefumulo bazalwane. As long as usatati wena as long as usatikhamba njengomuntu lomcoko kunabani so winning is not for you Sevano bazalwa. Yiba ngulo lo muntu lofuna kumzu. Uthi lapha kuze ngokuthi ngizuze as many people as possible. Because we are called to win souls. Praise the name of the Lord. Namsebi tili. Nome no ratulate. Ufike nibe sidila sabo bonke. Uthi manje nase bajuteni ke. Nangifika ngikhanza bajuta. Ngifike ngiphile lalelange bazalwane. Singaleli nale phuthu. Nakathi ngifike ngiphile njengemajuta. Abazo ukuthi ngifike ngihlanganyele emkhibeni yemajuta. Mikhona kam. Praise the name of the Lord. Nangifika kumaJuda ngifike ngiphile njengemaJuda. Ngiyaqonza lokuthi emaJuda bantu labaphila nalabaphethwe ngumthetho. Noma mina ngingasaphili ngemthetho. Praise the name of the Lord. Lalelani, lalelani. Nakunemfo leyehlule thine emakholwa lamaSwati. Ngiloko ukuthi sithithe ngekukholwa saba too high for the ordinary person to reach arm to us. Nikhona kama? Simese sesiba neclass ethu leliphakeme lo muntu badana langena khona ekufinyelela khona. Beve phela abakhuluma ngabosinzisiwe. Bayakufuna kholwa. But abakufuni lokholwa kwakho. Because lokholwa kwakho akufinyeleli lapho bakhona khona. But nasaba bazalwane labatawuzuza imiphefumulo. Uthi manje Paula, nangifika kumaJuda abantu labaphethwe ngumthetho. Ngifikengene ngiphile kanye nabo. Sina simaswati thina. Nakunento leta wenda wakuthi, niyakuthi neliswati phaqa lelihlalele ekhaya lelinete sombele. Niyakuthi liyamfuna uNkulunkulu, liyamthanda futhi uNkulunkulu. Mani inkinga yalo nokuthi imvo le kayati kangcono yena buswati bakhe nebudloti beliswati. Nikhona kama? Kodwa na ungaqhamuka wena upresente lo Nkulunkulu lo thanda umuntu noma ngabe umusigaba bani leyo muntu loyo ngamzuzela kuKristu. Uthi ke ngifike ngiphile ngemthetho hayi ngoba ngibuswa umthetho but ngifike ngiphile ngemthetho ukuze ngizuze labo labangaphansi kwami na kwemthetho. Praise the name of the Lord. Now, indaba yokuzuza imiphefumulo ke bakithi. Ngicela kusho. Kufanele lokuthi kube yilifestyle yethu, kube indlela yokuphila. Kungasiyo ibutchery yalomuntu. Sevana ka kuzuza nje imphefumulo. I mean bekafakaza lomunye lapha emthandazweni. Ngokuthi ngathi nangikhuluma last week kwase kuba khona umuntu munye nje. Leke mako enhlitweni yakho noma uhleli noma umile noma wenza njalo. Kwathi kwaba nemuntu nje enhlitweni uNkulunkulu nasi khuluma lapha waveta lomuntu. Nikhona kama? That is God at work. Nikhona bakithi? So indzaba yekuzuza ke imphefumulo bazana kufuneka kube indlela yekuphila kwethu. Akusi akafanele siyende ngoba esomphele sekuplanwe kune program yeke ukuthi nelilanga lenjena siyaphuma kufuneka kube ilifestyle yethu. Ngiyonthi it should not be a foreign ministry.
Futhi at the same time, it should not be. We need not form in department. Let's tell us that we love our people. Now, nyona department is who's use and perfume. Niko na bangwe. Futhi inzaba yekuzuza imphefumulo. It is not for the called, noma it is not a calling. Neither is it a gift for a few chosen ones. Inzaba yekuzuza imphefumulo akusilo njenge lubito, because lubito lebantu abathite. Siyavana ka. Mina nje ngimela phambi kwenu because ngibitiwe angithi kuthi into olusa imiphefumulo nakube nawe ubitile ukuthi uzuze imiphefumulo but nasikhuluma kahle kahle ngekuzuza imiphefumulo akusiyo futhi a gift for the few but as long as wemukele Jesu sinzisiwe wemukele lelibito lekezuza imiphefumulo ligama lenkosi malibonga. For all, bonke labasindisiwe, sibitiwe. Kanjalo futhi nekushumayela noma ke ngekuhlephula ngekukholwa kwethu. Matthew lasitale khona. I mean, onke la magospels, Jesu akabuyela ekhaya ezulwini. Ukhomishini abafundi bakhe. Uthi hambani. Nishumayele. Siyevana ka. So it is a command. Endalela ekuneni kwale command. Ubese ukhuluma emagama Jesu uthi ngidawuba nani. Ngalamanye amagama Jesu uba nalabo lebende le command labaphumile. Nalamanye magama nawufuna kubona uNkulunkulu anawe ku-experience luhambo naNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Reach out to the lost. Then you will see God asebenta empilweni yakho.
Hallelujah.
Ligama lenkosi malibonga.
Hallelujah.
Utawubona uNkulunkulu asebenta empilweni yakho.
Hallelujah.
Hambani. That's the command. Yendanja. Kuhlala kwethu la asene nje command nasende nje. Yena uthi te hambani. Go into all the world and preach good news to everyone. Asambeni siyoshumayela bakithi. Vula amehlo namuhla. Kula malanga sikhuluma ngaloko ukuthi asiphumeni asambeni. Ligama lenkosi malibo. Hallelujah. Elokhuluma kwethu ke bazalwane angifuni kuphela nje sifike lana khona sitawuba ne deep concern. Sitawuba nekokuthi shimaye shemvele kufanele. No. Not only should we have a deep concern for lost souls. Le concern noma lokunaka lokungeke kusithathe tinyathelo sikwende. Sivana kanjani?
Hallelujah.
Ni chukuluta ngekokuthi nyalo sesikhathi sekugwenda lo lokushiwo livi laNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Nikona bazalwane.
Hallelujah.
The time to do the word of God is now. Praise be to the name of the Lord. Now, ngitsitheke lapha. Nangabe thine sitibita ngokuthi sibalandzeli baJesu. The implication is that if we are really following Jesus, then it means we'll be doing what? Sitawuba ngebadobi bebantu. Nikhona mos. Phela la sibuya khona sithite manje Jesu nakabita abafundi bakhe. Wathi ngilandzeleni. ngitawunenda ini badobi bebantu nangabe-ke nakathi Jesu ngilandzeleni ngitawunenda. In other words, nawulandzela Jesu ubese uyavuma ukuthi wendiwe. Nikhona kam awumlandzeli Jesu bese awusabi ngumdwebi webantu. Lonke lolandzela Jesu, Jesu inhlitiyo yakhe isekuzuzeni imiphefumulo. Ngakho-ke wonke longumlandzeli wa Jesu wenda njani bazalwane? Uzuza imiphefumulo. Praise the name of the Lord. Now umbuto-ke uthi ngingaba njani-ke ngulolu hlobo lwemuntu lolu effective ekuzuzeni umphefumulo. Ngivumeleni in the few minutes sitawuthinta nje kunye lokungenda ube effective soul winner. Number one, bese sitawukhuluma ngayo sithithe, for you to be an effective soul winner, you need to have a burden for others. Siva, kuze ukhone wena kuzuza imiphefumulo, kubita ube kulolu hlobo lemzalwane lelinemthwalo ngalabanye bantu. Because amenzaba ungambona ukuthi umuntu uhluphekile, kodwa angakacinzeteleki la enhlitweni yakho, utawuthi ubona lokuthi uhluphekile kodwa ungendile ukuthi uzohlupheka kwakho. But wambona lo muntu ukuthi uhluphekile kwase kuba ngumthwalo lapha kuwe. Utawuthi uhleli ekhaya umakatshelwa umuntu, ucabange ukuthi yini le ngingakwentela sibani. Nikhona bazalwane encwadini yabaseKorinte besibili sahluko sesine verse 3 and 4 libhayibheli lithi, or noma sifundzele mare makhaya,
uloko lokwabangela kuthi ngibhale njengalokungenda, ngangendela kuthi nangifika ngingede ngaviswa buhlungu labo lokufanele bangijabulise.
Yini ngathi ufunda le nye verse? 2 Corinthians 4, verse 3 and 4. Alfana nalela noma ngilo lobhalelo yendeka phela lilahleke nakini. Okay, ngifundzele ma.
Verse
2. Verse 3 and 4.
Kepha nangabe livangeli lethu lifihlakele, lifihlakele kuphela kulabo labalahlekako, ngobe kubo labangakholwa nkulunkulu walo mhlaba uphumputhekise tingqondo zabo uze kungasi kubo kukhanya kwelivangeli lenkhatimulo yaKristu lofuthe enkulunkulu.
Praise the name of the Lord. Now sithike lokutawukwenda umbe ngumuntu lohluphekako ngekuyozuza umphefumulo, utaba nginalo uhlobo lemuntu lemzalwane lelinemthwalo. Now livi laNkulunkulu ke lapha seliyasichaza lithi manje lo, because akufuneki sibabuke njengetoni bagcine sibatoni babantu lesineke sihlanganyele nabo ngibe kanye nabo. Nikhona kam angibabuke njengetoni, but lokubabuka kwami njengetoni akungende ngithathe sinyathelo ngisonzele kibo. Now lokutawungendale ngisonzele kibo, ngiloku-understanda kokuthi lelivangeli lelithole mina iBhayibheli lithi lelivangeli leli kibo lifihlakele. Nikhona bazalwane? Now nalifihlakele lelivangeli leli kulabo, because lithi lifihlakele kulala ababhubhako, nanoma lembulekile kuwe kibo linjani bazalwane? So kubita wena belo wembulelekile uyokuphakamisa lelikhethile. Ligama lenkosi malibonge. Ngiko sitawubutwa ekhaya kokuthi wende ni wena ngalaba laba ngakho so leli vangeli leli lifihlakele
verse number 4 bese sokuthi manje lo nkulunkulu walelive ubhumbuthekisile ingcondo tako ligama lenkosi mabona.
So uma babuka injwe wena benda lele bakwendako inkinga ukuthi tingondvo tinjani bazalwane
tiphumbuthekisiwe.
So tineke nasiya kibo siyela kokuthi siyokhanyisa kulobu mnyama lebahamba kiko ligama lenkosi mabona. Ngiko mnalo mkhuleko ukuthi akasisinte uNkulunkulu akasende uNkulunkulu sibone live ngalendlela yena lekalibona ngayo ligama lenkosi mabona. Because nasingabona live ngalendlela ngeliso laNkulunkulu kwenta kwethu kungehluka kungehluka ligama lenkosi mabona. Ngiyathandaza Nkosi ngisinde angilibone live ngeliso lakho. Because ngalibona live ngeliso lakho emhlitweni yami ndawukhanza kube ngumthwalo kimi zokuthi ngiphumele ngaphandle ngiyozuza imiphefumulo ligama lenkosi malibona. So sithi-ke umuntu lotawuba yi-effective soul winner ngumuntu lotawuba nemthwalo emhlitweni yami. Zani na ubona umuntu longakholwa make gamenze nje ngiyakholwa ukuthi kulisti yakhe sowukhona lodzadze lona ligama lenkosi malibona. Imihla ngemalanga soyamthandazela nakathola emathuba ekukhulumisana naye sowembula manje lelikhethini lesithe limbonye nalaba ngakhona ligama lenkosi malibona. So if you want to be an effective soul winner, keep a list. Labantu lofuna bazuza bazuzela umbuso babhale phansi lalela nawu babhala phansi lokho kutawukusinda lokuthi ungathandzalati nikhona kam but wathi lokho ukuthi noma uyathandaza lo mthandazo wakho uthagethe kuphi utawukhona lokuthi nasaphendukile ubuye uthi babe siyabona ligama lenkosi malibona. So number 1, keep a list. Bese yabathandazela nolofuna kubazuza. Number 2, and then you pray for opportunities. So uthandazela emathuba manje ukuthi uNkulunkulu akavulele emathuba kuze utokhona kufinyelela kibo usherishe noma ubahlebhulele ngetindzaba tembuso wasekhaya ezulwini. Amen. So keep a list and pray for them. Because thine njengebalandzeli baJesu kumcoka lokuthi indzaba yemthandazo asiwathi asiwaqonze emandla emthandazo. Because imphefumulo bazalwane lokutawusenda sizuze akusingilamasu lesikhulume ngawo. So watholile lamasu bese ungena emthandazweni because umthandazo unemandla. Nikhona bazalwane. Ngafunda incwadi ya Jakob. Isitshela ngale mvutha leyathandaza yamisa kuna kwentulo. Nikhona kam. Yaphinde futhi yathandaza. Litulu labuya la. Ligama lenkosi mabo. Umthandazo unemandla bakithi. Umthandazo ugucula timvo. Nasaba libandla lelithandazako sitaba libandla leliphumelelako. Nasaba libandla leliphumelelako sitaba libandla lelizuza imphefumulo.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Niyonsite manje kuzila kudla nemthandazo wekuncusa uwanzisa It increases our ability to believe God. Nalo sikhathi uthatha isikhathi uzila kudla ungena emthandazweni. Lamathuba kuyawanzisa nokuthi umkhono kumexperiencea ngangcono uNkulunkulu. Kukhono kwakho bese kuyakhula kuyanza because ekuhlaleni kwakho emthandazweni utawubona uNkulunkulu akwenela into. Nakakwenela into uNkulunkulu kukhona kwakho kuyakhula. Ligama lenkosi malibonge. Umthandazo umcoco. Bonke kwethu kwendela ngemthandazo. Enifuna sikwakhe lokuthi bantu kabethi nje uNkulunkulu wena ngathi abantu bayakidela. Bantu beta kuNkulunkulu because kunebantu labasuke emakoneni abo kwasho lo muntu. Wathi ningibona nje mina njena. Bengithi ngisesemncane. Ngisengakayinaki ingane yendzaba nendzaba yekholo. Ngive make wami njalo ekuseni. Angithandazela, angibite ngelibito lami. Uthi namuhla ngiprodakthi yemthandazo wamake. Bazalwane, timvo tekukholwa. Sine sitaka sitipita emthandazweni. So nasilibandla lelithandazako sitabalibandla lelithibela ethubeni lekuzuza imiphefumulo. Because people don't just come to God. People are prayed into the kingdom. Praise the name of the Lord. Bantu baze kumbuleke lelikhethini. It is because itaba nemuntu lotawumahlale naye emthandazweni. Angathi ukuthi inkosi ibeka bobani empilweni yakho. But labantu inkosi leyibabekako empilweni yakho. Those are the people lekufuna ukucale ngabo. Praise the name of the Lord. So yiba nemthwalo ngebantu ngetoni. And lokufanele ukwenzeke naku lokuthanda lokuthandazelayo. Angithithi iBhayibheli manje lo mubi umphumputhekisini. So our prayer therefore should be kuthandazela ukuthi uNkulunkulu avule ingqondo tabo letiphumputhekisini. Praise the name of the Lord. Futhi lebufibita ukuthi kwende kuloko ukuthi uthandaze uthandazele ukuthi bakhone befike la lapho noma etiphumutselisiwe letingcondo bathandazela ukuthi avuleke emehlo abo kuvuleke etingcondo tabo bakhone kubona inkhatimulo yasimakathi. Because babona inkhatimulo yasimakathi batawu namathela kulo simakathi ngenkathini. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Isaiah nawufunda eBhayibhelini incwadi ya Isaiah 58 verse number 6 kuya 8 ngicela sifunde le verse le. Sitobe sesi sondela egcineni sengawuthandaza. Ngicela sikucethe besifuna kube. Incwadi ya Isaiah 58 6 and 8. Sikhuluma ngendaba yekuzila kuhle. Sithandazela laba labangakhona. Sifundzele manje.
Niyo lena yini inhlobo yekuzila kuhle. Neniyikhethile. Akusiko yini kuthukulula tibopho tebubi. Nekukhumula tinthambo telijoko. Nekukhulula labacinzetele. Nekwephula onke emajobe. Akusiko yini kuhlephulelana kudla kwakho nalolambile. Nekulalisa tihambe endlini yakho. Nekuthi na ubona lohlubulile umemvulele. Ungaphuculeli labo labayinyama nengati yakho. Ngulapho ke ukukhanya kwakho kuyawugcama njengebukhanya kwekusa Nekuphilisa kwakho buya uvela masinyane.
Bamba bamba bamba. Nangu asikubambenge sitobe sesiyathandaza. Kunemintuto lebutwako la. But lengcenye yekugcina. Ngicela ungiphindzele yona ngifuna sibambe yona sitobe sesiyathandaza. Because kuthiwa ngulapho ke. Ngifundzele lapho ma.
Ngulapho ke ukhanya kwakho buya ugcama njene ukhanya kwebuso.
Ngulapho ke number 1 kukhanya kwakho. Uya ugcama njene ukhanya. Lalela lalela. Na ufuna ukukhona kwakho kugame njenge khanya kwebusa. Yenda nami lokulangetu. Number 2, dawe sephindze kwenta kanjani ma? Nami futhi. Praise the name of the Lord. But le kubita kwendele umlembuto lembili wecala uthi manje sikhuluma ngezila kudla phela nikhona bazalwane sizilela kuzuza imphefumulo umbuto wecala uthi akusini iyo yini indlela lengikhethile lena yokuzila ku. So endlula uyaphendvula noma uyayiveta lendlela lekungiyona yona yekuzila emabele. Number 1 uthi nasizila emabele ufuna sathi lokuthi number 1 we lose the bone now the bonds of wickedness sithukulula tibopho nikhona bazalwane. Indlela yokuzila emabele sizilela imiphefumulo ubo wathi ukuthi lokuzila kwakho lokho kuthukulula tibopho ligama lenkosi mabo. Number 2 lo le ndlela yokuzila uNkulunkulu lekayimisile kwekuthi we undo the heavy burdens labo labathwele matima sibaphumute ekuthwaleni medina ligama lenkosi mabo. Because lalaba ngakholo abathi bathwele matima bamele wena and nasingenake emthandazweni sizila emabele sibabidla ngemagama abo siyabethula imithwalo ligama lenkosi mabo. Futhi nasizila emabele we let the oppressed, we are setting them free. Labo labagcilatekile siyabakhulula. Nasizila emabele singena emthandazweni. Siyolandza imiphefumulo. Ngokugcina lithi manje we break every yoke. Sephula yonke imivalo. Konke lokuvalele labantu kuze kuthi bangaboni kumukela Jesu. Emthandazweni nasekuzileni emabele we break those yokes free ligama lenkosi mabo. Nasitawungena emthandazweni nasitawuzila abazalwane sithandazele kunakuzala kukhululeka kwebantu labangakhona. This is the kind of fast that God Jehovah has commanded for us. Ligama lenkosi mabo. Sambe kasigcinela. I don't know ukuthi ngubani uNkulunkulu ekambeka enhlitweni yakho. But ngicela ukuthi lisacala nani iviki lesilicalayo. Angeke ngushayele emthetho. But it's makade uthi ngunayi indlela lengikhethile mina esimakade yekuzila emabele. Because in your fasting and zileni kwakho emabele you will be able ukuthi ulusinishe loko lokubophe nabantu abasenhlitweni yami ligama lenkosi mabo. Songes bitelo kuyozuza imphefumulo. and sikhathi sekucala kugwenda lokho ngiso lesisanya asivale nemehlo sithandazwe.